The most difficult was remembering that a lot of the instructors, a lot of the students in the course, were not familiar with Moodle, or they may not have taken an online course before, or they've never used a learning management system.